What's up, everyone? It's Mavie Witcher coming to you from Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Alright, time to get another episode of the series. Time to take another character request. And as you probably can tell by now, it is, yes, my 50th character request episode. So I want to thank you all so much for requesting a bunch of characters for me. Because I've been wondering who you all wanted me to play as this whole time, instead of me just playing random characters. So, once again, yes, I thank you all so much for requesting. So, I got another character request, so let's get started. Alright, found the room. Wow. When I joined, it was like more than half of people. Well, at least it had room for more than half, so, wow. So, you gotta check out that new Nintendo Direct. I'm pretty sure everyone did by now. So, yes. Smash Bros. Ultimate. New characters. They just announced a third Splatoon 3. They announced a third Splatoon. So now we have an upcoming Splatoon 3. Nice. And finally, as you probably, most of you are aware by now, yes, we finally have another Mario Golf game. So, let's see how this one compares to Mario Tennis Aces. To be honest, so far neither one of the games look lazy. So yeah, so let's just see how it turns out when it's released. All right, Rainbow Road. And for this episode, I'll be playing as. Lakitu. Okay, 1, 2, 3 variety in here. Good. More and fall off. I was already off the glider. Good thing I know I look back. Nah, don't suddenly alert me now. Wanna alert me right after I already look back? Yeah, right. The truth is, I saw it on the map. Get back here. Alright, first race, third place. Honestly, I thought I had fourth. I think somebody must have fell off or something. Probably. I don't know what happened, but I'll take the hurt. Shy Guy falls. Her time is a little bit sooner. Mother! Tossing red shells backwards. Sure. And another one talking about who the fuck is talking about red shells backwards? What the fuck around with you? Oh! Wow. Okay. Wow. I have no idea what just happened there. Oh man. Okay. It knocked me off. Wow, okay. Okay, sure. Rainbow Road for the N64. Now we have a Rosalina in here. I think that villager must swap out character. Yeah. Oh my god, that clutch. Bomb blow up too? As soon as I hit the button, that's when you hit me. Okay. Like, literally, right when I hit the button, that's when Pinko Peach hit me with the shell. I don't know what the hell was that, but somehow that character was catching up real easily. Rainbow Road for Super Nintendo. Ah! My god, y'all said he's pushing me. The hell? Must have been a boomerang or something. I didn't even see what hit me. Woo! No! Still got it! Get back here! I might have really screwed up that Daisy. That went from Rosalina to Daisy and then at the same person as Villager. Finally got another good spot. Thank you. Ice Outpost. There we go. I might have messed up DK's groove. What the hell? I think we clearly have a fanboy right in front of me. Wasn't trying to toss that back. Who am I? Get the fuck out the middle! Oh, snap. Someone got him. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? That was a very clutch moment. He took my first at the last second. You gotta be kidding me. Mario Circuit? Huh. We got, I guess, a DC person? I guess their me somehow came back, or some default me came back. Really, of course, there was a Morton right underneath me with bananas. Oh, God's sake. Thank you, Boo. Okay, sure. First the bullet, now the star. Okay, no alert from neither one. Okay, sure. And this is all I get? Really? Okay, bad. Just plain bad. No alert from a bullet and no alert from a star, and all I got was a mushroom at the end. Tick-tock clock. Somebody clearly swapped to Inkling. There was no Inkling. Or Inklings. It's possible that the one in green probably just joined or something. I think I was gonna get that done. She ran into me, that wasn't my fault. Ooh, the good thing this character's small. Music Park. Now we have three Inklings in this room. Okay. I guess everybody's excited for the third game. Oh my god. Of course, I get hit, and then I get knocked off. Okay. And I get hit again. Wow, it's a good thing I used it. Nice bullet. Well, it beats it happening while I was in the middle of the jump. Oh snap, I didn't realize the time. Side Bike Arena. had nothing to do with that. Dole's actually hit? Alright, I said I'll do it for this episode, so thanks for watching from Mayo 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Thank you all for requesting. So yeah, I'll see you then. Next episode. Later.